After falling short last season in the championship match, top-seeded Hunter College reclaimed the CUNYAC HSS Women's Tennis Championship after defeating the number 2 seed Baruch College 5-2 at the USTA Billie Jean King National Tennis Center in Flushing, New York. This is the Hawks' 22nd CUNYAC title and their first since 2012. The Hawks came out swinging, quickly taking two of the three in doubles play. The duo of junior Monica Zabokilski and senior Elaine Zhang made quick work at third doubles, 8-1 to give Hunter a 1-0 advantage. In singles play, it was all Hawks as Cusquera quickly defeated her opponent 6-1, 6-1, and Zhang came out on top 6-3, 6-1. Viewer, the CUNYAC Player of the Year, picked up her second victory of the day at top singles, 6-0, 6-0, to trim the deficient for the Bearcats. The clinching match came at number 4 positions when Banovska earned a 6-0, 6-3 victory to give Hunter the CUNYAC title. Banovska was named the most valuable player after recording two victories of the day, including the deciding match. We caught up with the Hawks to discuss their win and their next moves after earning the league's automatic bid to the NCAA Division III Championship, which is slated to start in May 2020.
We're going to enjoy this for a little bit, but we're going to start practicing harder, trying to get better. The good thing about this team, we were getting better as the season went along. A lot of the nervousness and a lot of the inexperience started, you know, dissipating a little bit. And now with a little bit of experience, with belief, I think, you know, we'll get a little bit better.
Honestly, it feels great, and I couldn't have done it with the rest of the team. And coach was doing great, helping us out the entire season. And I also want to thank the athletic director. She was always there for us, and she helped us out. And honestly, the support was fantastic.